Well, roads are now clear after a diesel leak had crews in Duncan working in the rain this afternoon.
Yeah, the Duncan Fire Department says the crash happened at East Main Street and I-85. Pretty busy area there with a lot of businesses and hotels. You see crews making sure that pavement there all cleaned off. Well, crews say the road is now clear. Right now, let's go and send it over to First Alert Traffic Expert Chris Scott.